I'm a little nutty and I know it, but if you go back and take a look at my history, you will see that I am not the only one who's off his rocker. There were many before me. I was always labeled the black sheep of the family with a bad seed I grow to be. But if you take a look at us now, you see the apple didn't fall too far from the tree.
Alright, look, I'm gonna tell you the story from my side. Maybe you'll understand.
You done witnessed unexplainable shit, too insane to explain. People run from what they just don't get. Maybe say they should've just hit them with a little bit. Did I spit too soon? Should I spoon fed them it? But I was just so eager to prove I was even worth being in the same league or the room of the people of whom I was in. Every now and then I look up like I was seeking approval. Was it because of the pigment on my skin, or was it a figment of my imagination? Maybe it bothered me more than it did them. Maybe it wasn't a big deal back then, but to me it was. See, what it was I developed a complex from being judged. Who spit his verse? Now I'm next to see who barks. I'm in the booth staring back to see who's marks. I get a reaction from. Usually the first thumb was for proof, and the rest of the group backed him up. And no one lied to each other, cause none of us had deals. It was real, we just wanted tickets for that meal.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree. I said sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree.
Ever since my mother was pregnant with a second egg, cause she said that I had a baby sister who fell out of the window. I was too young to remember Kansas City projects. I was like 5'6" and how come I remember Malcolm, Isaac and Boogie if it was the projects in Missouri? Cause those were my best friends until Isaac took my tricycle and my Uncle Ty went to try to go get it back and ended up getting jumped and cut in the gut with a switch and 70 some stitches. Which to this day when my mother still tries to show me some old fake picture of a fictitious little sister who never existed. And this is why part of my life so twisted, but I could never be as sick as that bitch is. And by the way, that bitch is one of my relatives.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree. I said sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree.
You probably have to peel back layers upon layers of pain to see why everything I say is so insane. What's different about my brain that separates me from other players in this game? On the surface it may seem like a scheme or some sort of scam for me to get some damn sympathy, but that's the last thing I need is for people to walk around feeling sorry for me. And I'm not a G, never claimed to be. I gave my best to cash, just this whole beat. Don't need it more than me, but we'll see, cause we ain't looking for beef. But if it comes our way, what do we turn the other cheek? Come on.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall.